The purpose of the Business Week is to have a platform for students and business leaders to interact in a more entertaining way. We have covered this week and this year a number of workshops, lectures, and the lectures were really interactive lectures. The students enjoyed it. We brought some prominent speakers from the field, and they covered also very important parts and components that the students need and maybe lack academically, but they can cover it this way. And we also had a number of activities, actually. We had a very nice field trip as well, and we took the students to a company with some technical software that they had, and they enjoyed it very much, and it was actually fun. The comments that we had were amazing. The vision of the Business Week is to inspire young females to be leaders, entrepreneurs, and accomplished women. The Business Week included a number of activities. We had around 20 lectures, two workshops, and a field trip to Midwam, which is a simulation and 3D company, and it was a very interesting one. And we had also projects by students, presented by the students and done by the students through their courses. We had a number of activities that were really a highlight of the week. We had an investment panel where prominent speakers from the market were present, and we had also an art of business fashion, which was a fashion show but for business purposes, and we had also the LinkedIn profile, and we had a member from LinkedIn coming in and introducing how to develop a proper e-portfolio on LinkedIn. One important aspect of this week was that it was done by the students and to the students, and it was a success. And the way we see the future for the Business Week is that we are looking forward to improve and raise the bar every single year until we reach the point that it is the most sought for activity or event in Saudi Arabia.
Hekma University has a lot of activities going on through the year, some recreational and some academic. Business Week is one of our most prominent activities, and as the marketing director, we really care to promote it since it hits many areas and benefits the students and even staff and faculty. The activities are many and have been previously mentioned. But what we try to do is promote and try to get people to attend it and people know what we're doing. One of the things we do in Dar al-Hikmah to promote is social media. The students are very involved in social media, so to attract them to come to these activities, we do through different social media outlets, through Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and sometimes even we blogged about the event as well. Student Council supports us, and they have a social media account as well. And so they also put notices and try to get people to attend the event. In addition, post-event, we do interviews. We publish in the newspaper and in our magazine. This is a yearly event that is very beneficial, and we always want people to participate in it, and we're very proud of it. The marketing department at Dar al-Hikmah University focuses on promoting the activities that happen for the students. Business Week is one of the most prominent activities. We promote it through social media, traditional media, and our bi-yearly magazine that comes out for students and external visitors. Through social media, we have three main accounts that are for Dar al-Hikmah, and then we have other accounts that the students control, and then there was also an account that was created for the Business Week. We do at least 3 to 7 posts a day during the event. Additionally, the traditional media, we had many interviews and we published in 4 outlets, if not more. And then the magazine will be writing an article in our magazine. And the marketing department focuses to promote the activities in the university in 3 different ways. These ways are traditional media, social media, and Nur al-Hikma. Nur al-Hikma is a magazine that we have that we publish twice a year, and we give it to people in the university and outside the university. Traditional media, we set up interviews for people to have, and for Business Week, we at least publish 3 articles in different newspapers. Social media, we have 3 main outlets. There are Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram accounts. We publish daily posts, and also Student Council. They're very active in social media, and they continuously publish activities for Business Week and other activities.